Olivera Jurisic. I play left back, sometimes playmaker. I've been in France for 2 seasons this now. The goal was to get into playoffs, so this goal we achieved. But I think some goals inside the team are not achieved. For example, I think that we all feel that there was more potential in us than we showed. Up and down, comme ci, comme ça. For me, the first ambition was just to get back after a long knee injury. So I had a lot of focus on this, and then my next ambition was to get back to the level that I stopped, when I got injured, the level I had before injury. I feel that I, in some points, have been a little close to this level, but I'm not there yet. And I definitely can improve for next season. I remember a game home against Besançon with a lot of spectators and a very good atmosphere, and we win this game and we played really good as a team, and a lot of good a lot of effort, and a lot of girls played really good, and I think this was a very good moment. The feeling afterwards was really nice. We had a couple of games against AC Paris where we were close, and so close for 3 games and still so far away. One game at home, it was a TV game where I think we lead most of the game, and then the last 10 minutes we lose, and this was really disappointing. And then again 2 times in the playoff against AC Paris.
Yeah.
It's like we need just a little, one step more to match this team.
Yeah.
So it's a little bit disappointing we don't have my personal goal is to come back to this level that I achieved before I got injured, contribute as much as I can to the team, so we as a team can win more games. This is definitely a goal, to win more games. My dream is to go to semifinals next year. Like a team, we need to step up our bottom level, and we have to be consistent through longer periods of the games, so we don't have fallouts. And when the fallouts come, they have to be really, really short. We need to improve this.
French Riviera or North Sea?
French Riviera.
OM or FC Copenhagen?
FC Copenhagen, definitely.
Water or champagne?
Water.
The best city in the world to you?
Paris.
The last song you listened to?
The last song I listened to.
You're singing in the car.
Yeah, I was just thinking on Spotify what I listened to. I don't know. I think it was the radio, maybe Stan Smith or something like that.
The last movie you saw?
The Butler.
If you could have superpower, what would it be?
To know what other people think.